Hiroki Kuroda. Hiroki Kuroda decided to move to MLB after 11 seasons in Japan. During his time in MLB, Kuroda played in Los Angeles Dodgers and New York Yankees. He started more than 30 games in 6 of his 7 seasons. He finished his career in MLB with a 79-79 record, 3.45 ERA and 986 strikeouts.